winner of this one goes on to SummerSlam.
And here we go. Roman Reigns takes the fight to Finn Balor earlier on. Imagine what's going on. Deal by Roman Reigns. Welcome to the big time, Finn.
Let's look at this again. Absolutely ragdolled. Finn Balor almost 20 feet across the ring. Superhuman strength by Reigns.
And that move was for one thing, to establish dominance early, just like that one was.
That dominance is being established, all right. Roman Reigns,
almost in a ticked off move.
He's in a zone, he's intense here tonight. Feels like he's got a score to settle. He wants Seth Rollins and wants him bad at SummerSlam. And Finn may just be overmatched. Finn Balor, though, lands on the apron, using his quickness and catching Roman.
Yeah, I believe Roman's focus is thinking about Seth Rollins at SummerSlam, but he cannot allow that focus to distract him from Finn Balor.
There's the shoulder tackle again, puts Roman in control.
This is where the size advantage comes into play. We saw that kick. Finn landed it clean on the side of Roman's temple. Roman did not go down. Then you see Finn attempt a tackle, and Roman just too powerful. This could be the story that plays out as this match goes on. Is Finn going to be able to solve the power advantage that the big dog possesses?
And Finn makes it with a drop kick.
That's one way.
Yeah, the explosive quickness of Finn Balor. Roman misses wildly, and Finn now. There are the strikes by Balor he used earlier on. A high elbow knocks Balor to the mat.
I think if you're Roman Reigns, think about the pride involved here, too. You don't want this new superstar from NXT to have a chance to make history that you believe belongs to you.
And how about Stephanie McMahon earlier tonight, guys, calling Roman Reigns a loser. Said that he lost it for all of us when he was pinned last night by Dean Ambrose. When Dean Ambrose took the WWE World title to SmackDown Live on Tuesday.
Roman Reigns is a proud man. He's proud of his Samoan heritage.
Gosh.
He's proud of the opportunity. Man. Look, he might decapitate Finn Balor. Roman Reigns is fighting for pride, more so than just the opportunity to head to SummerSlam.
And we mentioned what Stephanie McMahon said about Roman Reigns. What about what General Manager Mick Foley said about the new era of Monday Night Raw in general when we kicked off the show? He wants to make it thrilling. He wants to make it exciting. He wants to make it action-packed, and that's what tonight has been about.
Oh.
And went for the drive-by. However, stopped right to the chest. This has been quite the night here, live in Pittsburgh.
Anybody in their right mind could have imagined we'd see Finn Balor and Roman Reigns.
Oh, man, and Roman driven into the barricade. And Finn Balor's hanging in this. Finn's got a chance. Who's going to SummerSlam as this match continues live? Well, all I can say, Shane and Daniel Bryan, is good luck tomorrow night matching this.
Yeah.
What a new Monday Night Raw. This is Roman Reigns versus Finn Balor. Roman cover, hook of the leg, shoulders down, and a kick out. The winner of this match heads to SummerSlam.
You know, Finn Balor had a sound strategy. Let's show you why.
Yeah, Roman Reigns favoring that leg, and this is why the assault by Finn.
During the break, you see Finn Balor set up Reigns lefty right down across the MCL. That will destroy any man's leg. What a strategy by Finn Balor to take down the much bigger, stronger Roman Reigns.
What's at stake here tonight is one of these men will face Seth Rollins at SummerSlam for the brand new WWE Universal Championship. Roman Reigns plants Finn. Is it enough? Inside leg hooked in another near fall for the former champion.
This shows you how formidable of a competitor Roman Reigns is. Bad leg and all, still that power game in full effect against Finn Balor.
Roman Reigns, though, has Finn where he wants him, grounding Finn Balor.
This is where Roman just leans all of his body weight onto the smaller Finn Balor, just wearing Balor down. It's so difficult to breathe in this situation, to catch your breath, to build any sort of momentum if you're Finn.
And Finn is in a predicament here. The much larger, more powerful Roman Reigns weighing his entire body weight on Finn, who's trying to make it back to a vertical base. Finn's got to pick up the pace. He's got to start to fly around the ring to have a chance, have an opportunity.
Oh.
Finn creates separation, shot to the midsection. Oh. And a headbutt by Roman.
My goodness. You can hear the impact on that.
Jeez.
And a very intense, a very focused Roman Reigns tonight. Finn whipped into the corner. And again, favoring the leg. Finn Balor caught him in the side of the face. And that stuns Reigns. And a forearm. Remember, both of these men went through fatal four-way matches tonight. Fatigue could be setting in. Roman Reigns rolling up Finn Balor.
Oh,
there's
no.
The power of Reigns.
Oh.
And Finn planted. Going to SummerSlam.
No.
Let's take another look at the raw power of Roman Reigns. Just using all of his might to hoist Finn Balor over his head and drive him right into the mat.
Really, with one arm, Corey.
If you're Finn Balor, man, you know, how demoralizing is that? You have worn out Roman Reigns, yet he is still able to manhandle you at this point in the match.
Yeah, but if you're Finn Balor, you got to look at the positives. You're still in this match. You still have an opportunity. You still have a chance.
Not for long.
That window of opportunity may be closing.
Roman Reigns went for the Superman punch. Finn Balor able to duck underneath. Runs into a boot, though, by Reigns. And Balor caught him. And Roman.
Quick strike response from Finn Balor.
Falls outside the ring, and now Finn Balor looking to fly. There's the drop kick, drives Roman back, still on his feet.
And Finn's still on the attack.
And there's Finn with a running knee.
Roman, you could pick up your teeth in section 118.
You saw that kick pay dividends earlier on tonight. For Finn Balor. And look where he's going.
Yeah, Finn going up top. Roman, though, back to his knees and trying to make it back to his feet. And Finn Balor right to the back of the head. Is it enough for Finn Balor to advance to SummerSlam? Hooks the leg on Reigns, and he kicks out at two. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Monday Night Raw. We are live tonight in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. That's just some of the hard-hitting action we've seen throughout the 3 hours tonight as Finn Balor looks to knock off Roman Reigns and head to SummerSlam to face Seth Rollins, the brand-new WWE Universal Championship.
Yeah, it seemed like the perfect combo to propel Finn Balor to victory at Roman. Still alive, still surviving in this match.
And tonight, we've crowned a brand-new women's champion in Sasha Banks. One of these men looking to take a step closer to their championship.
Finn trying to hoist up that 265-pound frame of Roman.
Slingway by Finn Balor. Both of these men look exhausted, physically exhausted.
Physically exhausted, you gotta think mentally worn out.
But both men will go to the ends of the earth for the opportunity at stake here.
Oh! Superman punch! From out of nowhere! Reigns, cover, Balor still alive!
How?
That's what Roman's asking himself.
Look at this, Roman Reigns gets all 100% of this right across the jaw of Balor, but Finn somehow able to dig deep down inside and beat the three count.
Roman's talking to himself. The welts building on the side of the body of Finn Balor.
Look at the lip of Roman Reigns.
Roman's thinking, what do I do next?
Well, something just popped in the head of Roman.
Finn just trying to get himself back into this, shake out the cobwebs, clear his head, but Roman Reigns back to his feet first. Roman Reigns with Finn Balor up high. Razor's edge, perhaps. Finn Balor hooked him. Shoulders down for the win.
Did he get him? Did he get him?
Two and a half. And now Roman powers up again and plants Balor.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, this is not going to be good. Is this enough for the win? Balor stays in it. A smile almost of disbelief.
I can't imagine how much pain is running rampant up and down the carcass of Finn Balor right now.
Corey, do you think Roman Reigns was expecting this?
I think Roman Reigns rolls into every battle prepared. He knows who Finn Balor is. He knew what he was capable of. And here it comes. Here it comes.
Stand by.
Welcome to the big time, Finn.
Been a valiant effort by Finn Balor, but Roman Reigns has got him in his sights.
Roman looks ready to devour Finn.
Looking for the spear. Finn Balor from out of nowhere.
Counters with the sling blade. Drop kick.
Into the corner. Roman Reigns is in trouble. Finn's going to go up high. Finn's going to the top rope. Balor's opportunity. Conan. Conan.
goosebumps.
How can you not any question of Stephanie McMahon's decision or Mick Foley's decision to draft Finn Balor early? Just paid off. Finn Balor is headed to SummerSlam to go face-to-face with Seth Rollins with the opportunity to become the first ever WWE Universal Champion at stake. This is unbelievable.
The WWE Universe is shocked as we take a look at the closing moments.
Roman Reigns had spear in mind, thought he had Finn Balor right where he wanted him.
A sling blade from absolutely nowhere, the drop kick, and here it is. Finn takes to the sky. Coup de grace.
Think about this. One more time. Watch Finn Balor. He knew he had Roman Reigns. And that count of three, my gosh, how surreal of a feeling for Finn Balor.
Ladies and gentlemen, last week, Finn Balor was at NXT. He was drafted to Monday Night Raw. And tonight, a week later, he's heading to SummerSlam to face Seth Rollins for the WWE Universal Championship. I mean, I've got goosebumps. This has been an absolutely incredible night.
This is a man of Finn Balor who said that he wanted to lead a renaissance period in NXT. Now Finn has the opportunity to do the same thing here on Raw.
Roman, after this loss tonight, do you have anything you'd like to say?
Finn Balor beat Seth Rollins for that WWE Universal Championship at SummerSlam. Because when he does, I want him again. I respect that dude.
Man, gotta give it up for Roman Reigns. But Finn Balor is heading to SummerSlam.